Welcome to another Ayehu iShare tutorial. Today, we'll see how easy it is to integrate iShare with IBM Tivoli OMNIbus. Ayehu iShare extends the capabilities of IBM's Tivoli OMNIbus. For simple, repetitive IT tasks to complex processes spanning across multiple systems, Ayehu iShare automates procedures while keeping you in full control. The bidirectional integration with Tivoli lets you trigger workflows based on Tivoli alerts using email, SMS, phone calls, or IM. Close the loop between automation and IT personnel to control task execution anytime, anywhere. Now let's see how it works. We'll start with configuring the Tivoli module in iShare. Open iShare Studio. Under Configuration Modules, select Define New Module, IBM Tivoli OMNIbus. Enter the module name, description, and select the device on which the module is installed. Usually it'll be localhost. Press Configure in order to define module settings. Select the device on which the Tivoli is installed. The device should previously be defined under Incident Management, Devices. Enter username and password. And now press the Test Connection button in order to establish the connection with Tivoli. Press the Filter Settings button in order to define which alerts will be pulled by iShare from Tivoli. By default, iShare will pull in all critical alerts. Now use the Mapping button if you'd like to change the mapping between Tivoli properties to iShare built-in variables. This screen basically replaces the tag mechanism when it comes to Tivoli alerts. Using it, you can define what value will be assigned to the incident variables without creating a new tag. That means you don't need to write any code. Save your module settings and let's make sure it's up. Now, let's review the Tivoli action set in iShare Workflow Designer. Here are the Tivoli actions. Use them to create, get, and update alerts in Tivoli. Our workflow creates a new alert in Tivoli. All you need to do is enter the relevant property values. Now, let's execute the workflow by pressing the Run button. Notice here that the activity returns the alert ID. And here in the Tivoli console, there's our alert. Since our module is defined, the alert appears on the iShare dashboard as well. Using the iShare dashboard, you can view all critical alerts currently open. Now, let's go back to our workflow. Use the Update Alert action to close the alert. Enter the relevant alert ID. And of course, you can use the variable named after the previous action name, which stores the alert ID. Add the severity property and select clear. Finally, execute the workflow. Switch to the Tivoli console and you can see how the alert's closed. This concludes our IBM Tivoli integration demo. For further information, please visit our website at www.ayehu.com.